There's a tremendous amount of company information in Plunkett Research Online. I'm going to show you how to do a quick search for a specific company. Bear in mind, you can also do searches for types of companies by various criteria and export big lists of your selected companies. Here I've clicked to research a company from the home page, and I'm going to simply look for IBM by organization name. Search. And my results are going to include any company that has IBM in the name. Notice I have some IBM related companies and subsidiaries. Here I'm going to take the main firm, International Business Machines Corporation, IBM. Here's their profile. For most companies, you'll find job information at the top. You'll find basic information, when it was established, how many employees it has, how to contact it, a map to the company, the types of business it operates in, briefly described. And this is a really interesting, useful piece of data here. You can see how the company ranks against its peers in its closest industry group, and you can sort those ranks by many different ways: income growth, employee count. Really interesting, hard to find information that you'll enjoy. Notice here I have a description of the company, including some links to glossary words in case I want to look further to see what something means. Here I'll find the company's officers and directors, including links to more information about those officers and directors. Like here is the biography information of the company's CFO, more information about their stock awards and that sort of thing. I'm going to go back to the company profile. Let's look at another one. Let's look at this person. Here, an in-depth biography, how long he's been with the company, more information about him. Let's go back to the company profile. Here, one more thing about the officers and directors. I can export that list to text or an Excel file for further study or for mail merge. Going down the page, I've got deep financial information, starting with a summary for several years of the company's finances. But I can also compare the company to its industry averages or compare it to specific companies. And I can go here for further financial details like the balance sheet, the cash flow statement. I can even look at ratios for the company. Let's go back to the profile. Going further down the page, I have a list of the company's divisions and subsidiaries, the information about the top paid officers of the company, and then finally a chart showing a multi-year history of net profits and revenues. That's a brief look at finding company profiles within Plunkett Research Online.